Hey, what's up? It's me again, and last time I got my ass kicked by the Arzuros and the Lagombi. It was not fun, they keep moving too much, and I keep whiffing my whatever that last slash was. Anyway, I think I suck, but let's go ahead and do another one. Let's see if I'm improved something. Alright, so we're back here. Come on.
Have a look. Be careful out there.
I love hunting this species. The great baggy, jaggy, roggy. These three mofos, they were my punching bags back in Monster Hunter 3rd. The Yukumo one. That one. I have money now. I can pay for my meals.
Enough of that.
Okay, let's check if they have some good weapons.
Hey. What do you need?
No, we need 6. Ooh, a plus 20. Nice. Okay. What the hell do I need? Lysium and an earth.
Some hunters literally take hours. I'm used to waiting.
Good, because I'm indecisive as fuck when it comes to weapons. So you'll be seeing me a lot. Icium. Probably located in the Frost Islands. Where I came.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Funny Dongo, or I'll be here if you need me.
Let's kill the baggy, let's get some ice crystals, and then also an earth crystal. And then let's upgrade the weapon. Oh, get some motions first. Damn, Arzuros keep stealing my honey. Is there an equivalent to a farm here? Probably. I think there probably is.
Running into the darkness. Fangs snapping at your heels. When at last you stop to rest. A quick look around reveals. You walked straight into a nest, littered with previous meals. Don't stop. Don't linger. Don't sleep in this den. For the beast will find you. And you'll never.
Because of that sleeping liquid, reminded me of Bill Cosby. You got Bill Cosby'd, my dudes. You got Bill Cosby.
Nothing can stand in my way.
Okay, first things first. Let's try to see if I can find the mining outcrop. Yeah, there we go. Right. So, where is it again? Right down at the narrow path. Okay, got him. Right at narrow path. It should be right here. Okay, go up here. Come on, Where are you? Over here? Where is it? Okay. Should be here. It's not here. Come on, what the fuck is it? This should be here. But it's not here. Ah, I'll kill you later. Yeah. Oh, maybe it's at the top. Probably. It's unclimbable. Great wire bugs. Don't have. Okay, dog, I need your expertise. Jump. Ah! Come on.
Move!
I'll just give up. Oh, that's it? Oh, it's a blue one.
Go!
Just that piece of shit. Okay, so based on the map, it should be here. Right exactly here. But I don't see it. Here. Ah, too much effort. Let's just go find its other place. Okay, there's another one here. Man, what the fuck is this? Some Dora type shit. Where's the mining outcrop? I don't want to kill monsters, not gather materials. What the fuck is this shit?
Move!
Still nothing. Probably should go look at the mountainous area. Probably go. Yep, there's something in here. Something in here, alright. Okay, now where is it? Side. It's up here. Yep, it's here. It's here. Oh yeah, Earth Crystal, Ice Eel. Okay, I think I have enough materials. Let's go. Time to kill me some great baggy. Ooh, wire bug. Okay, that started out good. Stop spitting.
See you in hell.
Pay attention to your stamina.
mercy.
Ah. Oh. All right.
Get ready.
Ah, man.
Stay awake.
Now, what is this? Nothing personal. This is very, very personal. Can't tackle sleep. Okay. Ah, he got tired. Oh, you kill stealing little shit. Alright. Little stealing little shit. Stole my kill.
Gonna need some of this.
Oh my god, this cat. Pretty hard to fucking land.
Another great hunt.
Call that great. Yeah, sure. Why not? Buddy Plaza. Supposed to be here? No, it's not. It's here. Sword with the great wire bug.
Yo.
Huh? Hey, great wire bug.
Let's kick some butt.
Almost got a heart attack reading that handler. Gave me some world PTSD. Played a little bit of that. But the handler is trash. I like the serious one more. Nice. But I must say though, graphics in Rise, it's pretty fucking magnificent, my dudes. I mean, the last game, the last Monster Hunter game in here, its graphics was like a PS2, but I get that it's more of a like a send-off for veteran players instead of like welcoming new players, so that's kind of understandable. They stick with the old kind of PS2 graphics. So I enjoyed it a lot. I got like 500 hours on that game. So this is basically the farm then. I think, yeah. You got the... Oh, you got this guy right here.
Drop by anytime.
Oh, hello. Sure. Make sure to check the special quest as well.
Okay, an Acnoson. I have no idea what that is, so. Let's go.
I knew you were gonna say that.
I didn't say shit. Go back. Oh yeah, that village theme is a bop. Oh yeah, it's a bop, all right. Time to go. All right, so far I've battled familiar monsters, I guess. But I'm pretty sure there are some new ones here.
A bamboo forest at night. The sound of dancing is heard.
This could be the first one.
Resembling a parasol, but in truth a monstrous bird. Be wary of its figure and its vibrant hue. For once its collar opens, a rain of blood will ensue.
Okay, so this is a, A yian kut-ku with bling. Oh shit, I forgot to upgrade my sword. I forgot. I was too swept. Anyways, let's kill it. Let's kill it either way. Let's kill him. Ah shit, alright, I forgot, so I'm gonna do all this shit again to learn another weapon. I'll tackle it one time. Ha! Get blinded, you piece of shit. Ah, the best thing about not having or not being monetized. You can swear as much as you want. Yo, definitely a yian.
Be careful! May the heavens have mercy on you!
Everything hits.
Reliable as always.
Ah. Come on, why? It's going so good. So you can sharpen weapons while moving now. Time to do the old slap. Fucked up. I did not expect him to be running towards me. Let's do that again.
Go! This isn't good.
What kind of bullshit is that? I should have done that. Tired as fuck. Swack him a few times.
This is the end.
Oh. Another big boy damage.
This is the end. You're a lifesaver.
Healing frogs. Huh.
Put this to use.
Good job, buddy. Another great hunt.
So, we just fucked up that bird. Now what? I get to upgrade my weapon.
My hammer's ready.
Not that. That unlocked a lot of trees.
Gotcha.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, so I can get Buster's sword. So I can get a match. Light and a flame sack. It's a lot of trees that I have. I only had like four before, didn't I? Anyways, that should be enough. Alright, that should be enough. Alright, again, well, thanks for watching, I guess, and, is this the fourth? Yeah, this is the fourth. Anyways, thanks for watching, leave a like and subscribe, even comment if you like. Then again, it's not mandatory, do as you please, and, yeah, I'll see you next time.